Hello, and welcome back to Spooky Season. Today we are investigating the level 1 stuff, because everything got reset. Response to people who are alone. No,
do you have the ghostwriting?
Yes, I got the spirit book.
Okay, no, ghostwriting. Oh, notebook? Okay. Thank God, I was
have
like, did
a
you not
member
put it
of
on
your
here?
Team escape from the ghost. Okay, well, you're going to be alone, so yay. Have a member of your team witness a ghost event? Well, probably. Get an average sanity below 2,000. Well, 2,025. That's gonna be us. Keys. Did you grab the keys? Do we not have to grab keys anymore?
Nope.
Oh. That makes more sense.
That, whoa, what the fuck?
What?
What's this?
Hey! The fucking thermometer's right here.
I can only carry two things.
I gave it.
Oh, no. Never mind. Oh, shoot. Here. I gotta grab a flashlight.
I can't pick it up. Fuck, okay. We're going in! Balls deep!
We look like idiots. We look like idiots. Where are you? Are you here? Can you give us a sign? Hello? How old are you? Where are you? Will you start investigating?
I'm scared,
Are you in here? Give us a sign.
Yeah, there's not a door over here.
Are you down here? Are you using anything to investigate, or are you just wandering aimlessly?
Where did you end up out?
You're not.
It's. Yes, I. I just walked through all these rooms to see, check and see if it popped off.
Are you in here? How old are you? Well, I don't think Spirit Box is right, so. Crap. I don't like it here. I don't like it here. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. Hi.
What? So he's fucking with the lights.
Cool.
He touched the door. I heard you touch the damn door!
Bathroom!
He just turned stuff on. got EM level 3.
I got freezing temps.
Find the door he's fucking with.
He's in the bathroom. I'm getting freezing temps in the bathroom, so it's in the bathroom.
Well, he's fucking with his door. Freezing temperatures. I'm gonna go check for ghost orbs.
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna regret this, but I'll be back. Are you in here? You dare be breathing in my ear. How old are you? Remember, you have to hit B if you want to use the radio to talk to me.
I know. Is it on?
No, it's just giving you ghost events.
It was the fucking all of a sudden the freaking, like, here, I can show you. The Geiger counter on that went from where it was to the complete other side. I just watched that thing go whee.
Okay, it's responding when by ourselves. Well, that's what it says, so. Can you write in our book, please? I don't know. I don't really know.
I don't know how the dots work.
You place the thing on the ground, and then it will...
It's not a thing anymore, it's a flashlight.
Well, you have to have a light angle. Here, let me go one in. Figure it out. Here, give it to me. Where are you in the house? Did you turn around and close the door?
No.
Oh, it's actually hit down. Shit. I don't like this. I don't like this game. Shut up, it's far away. Turning off location powers will prevent the jail from using this ability. And shade. Oh, I don't like the shade. I think that one's the one without. Oh, I really hope you're not inside.
Is it okay to leave?
Yes, run! Dots. Congratulations, we have an Oni.
Fuck me sideways. Okay, we need our sanity below 25%. Sorry, yeah, fucking literally, fuck.
Okay, well, the Oni, which is the ghost we have. Oni disappears less often when it's hunting. That doesn't help us. Strength. Oni are much more active when people are nearby and will drain their sanity faster.
Necrotic. Let's stand next to each other.
Well, the good news is we're on amateur, so it's only going to kill one of us. So what you doing, buddy? Just gonna keep turning on the all the stuff for us. Where is the breaker? There it is.
Is it not
power?
Oh, there we go. The breaker is a little more involved now. Where are you? Show yourself! I said show yourself, not break our light. Are you a coward? You are a coward. I see how it is. You really want to go.
Fuck you! Bye! Complete the second objective! In my book, evidence is marked as an Oni! Okay, bye! shit! Fuck that! Ah!
I love how I called it a coward that wasn't going to show itself, and it immediately kills me.
I made $400.
I made $274. That was awesome.